Oh, he's torturing himself? Kinda. Oh, not my greatest start, not gonna lie. Oh my god! That's a way. Probably like a pit stop in this race. Oh my god. Oh no, the guy behind me is pretty good. Not pretty good, he's just not bad.
Well, why are you pulling me? I'm Ray!
Hey, grazie. What are your opinions on the King's coronation and on coronation? Thought Corona was over.
We need to do another four races.
I hope they bring a proper rank system though. Good game. There's been some stuff about F1 World in it. On that press release. I hope they do it like iRacing. Been a cheeky last at first. F2 start only P6 anyway. That was to be expected.
League won't take.
Oh my god. These people are scary. Oh, I thought he was gonna take me out. We're actually not gonna win at this race. They're actually pretty clean.
Seconds.
But how am I driving a Mercedes, by the way? Isn't ranked always in like... multiplayer cars. Sometimes you drive the real cars, ah.
What the fuck?
This car has been so weird to drive. Ever since I did ranked. Before Sebastian, before. Wait, how do we get, how do we improve that? How did we go up? So now we're gold 2. It goes pretty fast then, huh? What in the fat traction? Give Yanni a quick little slipstream. Yeah, right, you are definitely on 0-0 wings. What in the fuck am I just watching? Fucking hell. What am I driving against? Karma. Alright, 900 links. I'm a racer. Oh, we stayed the same. No gold tree. Do you think F123 will be better? If F123 won't be better, I will quit my job and go work at McDonald's. I swear. Well, it just put me on softs again. There.
You get the idea.
Let me cook. Please, gold tree. Please, gold tree. Please, please, please.
Thought it would go faster. I'm hungry. It's so annoying. There's not a way to see, like, where you at in gold. It used to be there, I swear. Why am I driving a
Mercedes-Benz motor car with unmistakable Mercedes AMG Turbo V6 hybrid sound?
The fuck?
One debt to society later.
I am replacing Verstappen next season. I can barely get top 5 in qualifying, like today. So, they need to replace them. Oh, I didn't see if I got gold 3. I did. Almost master rank.
Mommy, do I just yank on the spa setup or what?
I'm gonna have an absolute rocket ship. Oh my god. I'm about to absolutely take off. There's no way I'm gonna be not P1 by the end of this race. Oh, fuck. Please don't invalidate. Spa setup is not the one, chat. Oh, how much time did I gain through that? Literally a disgusting amount. From P5 to P1. Let me cook. Alright, here we go, chat. See you later. Disgusting. Why is that thing still in my car? I say, okay, we're still gold 3. Oh, yeah, we're driving. Oh my god. Campione del mundo.
was a good fight.
Still no master rank. This is race 12, by the way.
1 week later.
Well then. Back with ranked. We gold three. This guy is master rank already. I think he's got platinum. But now I'm going into a race with two people. Surely that's not going to get my rank up really fast, is it? Anyway, it is what it is. Let's see how this how fast this master rank is. I haven't played F122 in a while, I'm not gonna lie. Well then, pole position with two people. I can't believe this mode is so dead. Surely there's a better way to set it up. Well, more people are starting to join, to be honest, but they should do it like iRacing, where you have to sign up to races. Because that way you actually get full lobbies. But yeah, it is what it is. Let's hope he doesn't straight line me in turn one. Well then. Against the master rank, 1v1. Please don't straight line me. Please don't. He didn't. We move. Well, that was very much not an exciting race. Are we closing in on master rank? There's no way to see like where you are in the master rank as well, which is a bit annoying. Yeah. Alright, which one are we doing next? Let's do Spa. Oh, there are actually quite a lot of master ranks now in this lobby. Some silvers as well. Maybe we can move up faster that way. So there are three master ranks and two golds, me and Max, and then two gold ones. Anyway, let's get this master rank. Surely we're close now. Is this the race we get master rank? I don't know, but we will be there. Try not to get taken out in turn one. Grazie ragazzi, P1 Sebastian, P1 plus fastest lap. Well, we started with like 10 people, but only 6 finished. Including some of the master ranks didn't finish, right? Like Merdy is a master rank, I think so. So, will this be the one where we reach master rank? Hey, grazie. True, we've reached it, chat. Master rank, we have completed it. Surely being in the lobby with all those master ranks sped it up like crazy. Anyway, we take those. Master rank completed, chat. How many races did it took me? Overtakes, clean lap 66. 15 races. Where we finished on the podium 14 times and we won 13 times. So basically we needed 15 races. That's pretty quick actually. 15 five lappers and we've managed to get into master rank. Pretty easy, not gonna lie. Maybe it's a bit too easy, in my opinion. It's a little bit like getting 9k I rating in 15 races. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the road to master rank on F122. Make sure to like and subscribe for the F123 content that is gonna be coming soon. And see you guys next time. Ciao. I'm in the AMG, no bitch, you better